Everyone, it's Kathy Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland. You see before you a 12 by 16 inch or 30 by 40 centimetre canvas to which I've just added some black paint. And I'm going to do a funnel pour, just for fun. So here we go. And I think I've only done one of these once before. So a cup for those dirty things. Oh, sorry, dog. I shall put the used knife in there. Just get the paint off, should have had this done. Not to worry. So the colours that I'm using are light blue, white, silver and red, obviously with some black. And there is silicone in those colours, but not the black. You guys can come out of the way. And so the trusty finger, which is really probably not big enough, move along the hole, put in some white first, I think. Blue. And silver. Silver. Can I get the lid off? Yes. Maybe just a circle or three of black. Some more blue. And a tad of red. I might leave it at this, since the thing is pretty full. And here we go. I am going to tilt it. I don't know where all my colours are. There we are. So, since there's plenty on here, I'll just feed this. Get some of these out. Alright, so those colours, I'm getting lots of activity here with selling, which is good. Okay. Cloth, where did you put your cloths? This one's interesting. Alright, so what I might do, I think I've got one over here. LP. I'm just going to put him under there to tilt this onto because these colours are so pretty. The recipes for these paints and the pouring medium you'll find below Shoom or under this video. Along with a link to my Facebook group, which is Australia Art Dreaming. You're more than welcome to come and join us there. If you go down into that little last corner. finally it did. Just coming back a little bit this way. Didn't quite get that corner, but we can fix that up. I'll get all these others. And just covering the corner, the edges and things. This is very pretty. Okay, so I'm going to go and rinse my hands off, and then I'm going to torch this baby because that's really pretty. I'll be a second. Lots of itty bitty cells and some larger ones. Yes, this is very pretty. I'm just wondering, but I might leave it to dry. I was just wondering if the black and white, why not? A black and white ribbon, eh? Right, where's the cup? See how this goes. Maybe a bit of blue. More than enough, kind of pretty. And all right, let's see how we go. There's one. little one there. One right like that. Okay. Yes. I'm happy. Oh, that's going to be very, very pretty. All right, so what I'll do, I'll bring you down to have a look, and I hope you like it. I do. And it's the silver, when it's dry, will be pretty good. Nice and sparkly. I like the sparkles from the metallics. So that's what I've been looking at. And this bit. Very nice. The cells aren't huge in most places, but there are a couple of interesting ones. This corner here has rather a lot. And then there are some in the ribbons as well, and between them. So, yeah, it's very interesting, very pretty. And I like this one. If you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell beside that word and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. Do hope you've enjoyed this one. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Please don't forget thumbs up. Bye for now.